What is this?
Located.
It can't be real.
Eat this.
Over here.
Valuable specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care. Number 13, don't be shy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Thank you. Keep him from myself.
Welcome on!
Thanks for looking out, Barrett.
How's the reactor looking?
Everything's gotten so much easier, thanks to that reactor.
Bet you're aching for a nice hot shower.
Myrna's been waiting for you.
You are? What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you? All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay. Baby! Myrna! Wake up, baby. Wake up! Don't leave me. Not again.
Stopping at Sector 4, Undercity. Sector 4, Undercity.
It's going to be okay. Okay? Would you get better there? Yes, sweetheart. I think I would. Then let's go! Mommy, does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello? Can you help me?
And stay down, brat.
Uh,
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried.
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go. It's not safe here.
She's over here! You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming. Because it's not that simple. We've all experienced pain. We all have our regrets. What we've done, what's been done to us, that's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that. True strength comes from our ability to forgive, to forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, and not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished? Clock's ticking. Come on.
Yeah. I know.
What's wrong?
I'm fine.
Oh, what fun you had. Tell me though, was it worth it? Is what you're feeling even real? It's time you stopped pretending, Cloud. Died in your arms, and you didn't shed a tear. What is that?
Sephiroth.
Sorrow. Anger. Regret. Guilt. Nothing. But empty words to you. For you are but a puppet, my puppet.
I'll kill you. I'm not like him. I'll never be like him.
We know. It's okay.
Come on.
Right.